Hey guys, this is Matt Stefanina. Today I'm here with Dance Tutorials Live. We're at IDA Hollywood and I'm gonna teach you my choreography to the Harlem Shake by Bauer. This dance starts with a pony, so we're gonna be bringing our right knee up as we fall back onto our left leg. The arms are just gonna go one, two, down, three, four, five, six, seven. So when we put that together with the leg, we go one, two, down, three, X, four, pull, five, turn them six, down seven. Then we're gonna step out on this right foot and go eight. This is just a prep for us to drop into that shake. So this next step is kind of a joke, but there is a little bit of technique into making it look crazy. So once we go eight, you wanna pull your right shoulder back and back and back and back. Our left arm just kind of goes opposite and we're gonna let our head go. So for this to look really crazy, you have to make sure you relax your neck and kind of let your head roll around with it. The worse it is, the better. Let's take it from the top and just up to there. We go seven, eight. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. From here, the choreography really starts. We're gonna step out on our right foot. You're gonna go one and two. So our arms are hitting side and down, and you're gonna look on the last one. One and two. You're gonna step out. Three, four, and we're gonna bring that right foot in and come together. Five, we're gonna stay kind of low because we're gonna come up on and a six. Then we're gonna look left, right, seven, eight, and we're gonna drop back down and a one. So those shakes are a little bit up to you. You wanna make sure that after the first one, your hands are somewhere up here. You look, look, and then after the shake down, da-da-da, you drop back down. From here, we're gonna hold the two to step out and snap and look to the right on the three. Hold the four to go five, six, seven, eight, one, and two. So this is another kind of a weird groove. We wanna keep our body fairly stiff, but we're gonna let our head release and snake left to right. So the first one's just a stutter step. From three, four, I'm going left and I stop everything and then I release as I step on my left foot again. Then I go right and stop it and release as I step on it. Then this last one, I'm gonna go left, right, left. And as I step on that left foot the third time, I'm gonna pull around, look with it, to step on my right and go down and down. From here, I have two walks. You can go anywhere you want. Five, six, and then there's that growl in the music for seven, eight, one, two. So I'm gonna go down, but you can go any direction you want. Seven, eight, one, two. We're gonna pop up on the three to eight. Let's go back and try that whole section again. We go six, seven, eight. Punch one, two, three, four. Down five, and a six. Look, seven, eight, drop one. Hold two, out three, four, hit left, six, seven, eight, go one and two, a down, and a walk, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. All right, from here, we're just gonna turn our right knee in and then our left knee. You're gonna pull and pull. This is actually on and four and five. Then we're gonna pop our chest and six, and you're gonna hit down twice with your hands, seven, eight, as you bring that right foot in. From here, we just have a groove to finish it out. You're gonna step on your right foot, pull through, left foot, pull through. You're gonna go right, left, shake it up, and then on three, you're gonna drop it down however you want. Let's try that last section again. We just dropped three, you go and four, and five, and six, punch, seven, eight, step right, slide through, a three, a four, and a right, left, and a one. Hold two, drop three. All right, let's take it all the way back to the top and try the whole thing slowly. We have five, six, seven, eight. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, prep, eight, go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, punch right, go, one, two, three, four, down five, and a six, look, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, three, four, hit five, six, seven, eight, go, one, and two, three, and four, walk five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, hit seven, eight, groove, one, two, three, four, groove, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, now three. Now let's try it up to speed. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, push, one, and two, three, four, five, and a six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, down three, four, one, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and hit, hit, groove, one, two, three, four, groove, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, five, three. Now that you got it down step by step, it's time to click here and try it with music. Also, make sure you subscribe. We have a lot of videos coming out soon, from fitness to choreography to how to wave, pop, breakdance, all sorts of stuff. So click subscribe and we'll see you on the next video.